What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another League of Legends video. It is Tacos All Day, and we're kicking it with Corki. I suppose, well, kicking it, or would it just be considered, you know, floating around? Oh, this that bitch. I see you. Okay. I mean, good job. You got four farm, and you died. You know. Good for you. Yeah. Whatever. Anyway, I'm just trying to go ahead and see how Corki works. You know, gonna give this guy a shot. I don't play him nearly enough, and I think I'm going hybrid with him. You know, just trying a little bit AP AD mix. You know, I'm not sure if I'm gonna do attack speed. You know what? Fuck it. Yeah, I'm gonna do attack speed because I just want to do attack speed. You know. Especially for that reason, I want to be able to kill shit. Be like, oh yeah, kicking it. Farm baby, let's go. And Singe is MIA again, I don't know where he's at. Couldn't get it down. I wonder, should I get the first item to be a little bit of crit or what? I don't know. I don't know what I should get. I don't know, I don't play Corki like that, so. Okay, he's just sort of there taking the hits, and I do have Deathfire Touch, so I can just poke him a little bit. Okay, cool, I like it. I do know that I'm gonna go ahead and get Hextech Gunblade. That way we can have some fun with that and go boom, 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 slow, and then attack speed after that. Oh, that's cute, Singed. That's freaking cute, buddy. That's alright, though. Because I'll go back. Oh, look at that. 8 farm. I got 21. Isn't that lovely? This is, that's right. His passive is that, the extra thingy from the last time I played him. So it's, you know, it's not too much of a different playstyle, I guess. I just don't play him like that because I just never had the interest to play him. I don't know. I just. Something about Corki, you know, just wasn't there for me. It just wasn't it. I'll wait. I need 1050 so I can get a Sheen anyway, so I'll get a Sheen, come back to base, get some mana back. After I get my Sheen, I'll go ahead and get a... Okay. Jesus, that trunked! Almost 200 damage! Woof! Oh, buddy. I like that. I like that a lot. And oosh. It's a lot like Rumble. Honestly, he is a lot like Rumble. I wonder if they're like... I don't know. I should read the lore. You know. Make a video about lores. Talk about who's connected to whom and whatnot. Oh, there he is, still just being Singed. I mean, that's good for you, buddy. You know, whatever floats your boat. Look at that. I'm on it, Black Shoe. Just because I like to... I don't know. Should I get Sheen to get Lickbane? Or should I get it to get something else? I don't know. Do that, Singed. What's up, buddies? Okay, there's a mob fight up here too. What the hell? Like, why in the hell are they up here? Like, what the what? What in the what? Dude. Obviously they had that shit warded. An enemy has been slain. He's still looking at him watching right now. I would crush his ass. And that's about as good as it's gonna get. Let me see, who's over here? Oh, somebody's gone. His name is Salazar? Salazar. Something about that name just sounds familiar. I want to say Resident Evil, like, 4, you know, Salazar, but I don't know. You know what I'm going to get too? I think I'm going to go ahead and also get a Tear of the Goddess that we can work on getting, What is it? It's one of those items. Archangel Staff. What? I'll take that free kill. I'm met. That is so weird that happened. Like, it wasn't even, like, during or before. It was literally after, like, he did his fling. It was so interesting. Alright, well, let's see if we can get this kill. Hey, buddy. What's up, buddy? Nobody. Fuck your couch. Yeah, fuck your couch, kid. This is Rumble's world. Not Rumble. This is my world. Whoever the fuck this character is. Yeesh. Hey, got a red buff and a blue buff. I'm cool with that. Alright, oh, Ezreal died. Good. Get that bitch. Fuck him. And his jungling ass. Delta Sierra at 12 o'clock. Another hit. Kadoosh. Jesus, that damage. Cool. Good shit, guys. Get him. I see Sanj just up and ready again. I think with this I'm gonna go ahead and just grab the Trinity Force for that. And then after I get Trinity Force, I'm gonna keep on working on my tier and then switch over to finishing up my well, not even finishing up, but starting and getting my Cutlass into my Hex Tech. So that's definitely coming next. I'm just happy I killed his ass. Like, fuck Sanj. Fuck his whole world. Ooh, that damage. I know he's over here somewhere again. Shut down. Oh, Sanj, where you at, buddy? Hey, buddy, I see you. Ooh, that damage. The damage is silly. Damage is so stupid. It's really silly. Alright, let me go ahead and do. Lovely. Just in case. Just in case you want to start some shit, kid. He wants to kill Azir. He's asking for permission. Sorry, bro. You have not been accepted. We were going to deny that offer. Gotta love Sheen, bro. Ah, damn. Anyway, like in my last video, I said that I was going to do a giveaway probably on the same day as last time. Last time nobody did, unfortunately. Maybe kind of sad, because, you know, I'm still a small channel. Anyway, I want to definitely say, this time, if you want to get a, you know, giveaway, you want to win a giveaway, like my gift cards or RPs, then please, 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 subscribe, hit the bell, and share my videos with your friends on Facebook, on Twitter, YouTube, whatever. Just let them know that my videos are out there, and anybody is, you know, is able to gain some stuff. So just let everybody know it's going around. We can do this. Pick up. Oh, it's back. Okay. Somebody hit us after that. Like I said, it's really just that simple. All you gotta do is share, subscribe, hit the bell, and that's it. That's all you gotta do, and you can win. You get a chance to win an RP. Bitch, I swear to goodness. Another fried shorty. Alright, you can stop, you know. Aww, buddy. Another fried shorty. He's not dying. He's so strong. Oh, I hate singed so much. It doesn't slow, does it? Oh, I'm sorry, I'm on the wrong one. No, it doesn't slow. Okay. But I see you. What's up, bruh? What's up, bruh? Oh, he uses E. Like, why does he have 4 kills and 3 assists? Like, Zen, like Lee Sin, where are you at, bro? Like, this is a free kill. Ooh! Beautiful kick. Oh, I can get that tower, hopefully. I can get this bad boy up there. If I had that, I would have actually... Nah, it wouldn't have mattered, because then I went in a fight. What's up? What's going on? Why are the lanes always all over the place, bruh? Let me get my little bad boy right here. Bruh. Getting wrecked. Yay! First tower is us. Now I gotta worry about my tower dying. Tower dying. My god. I hate my nose. Hate my sinuses. Hate all this stuff. Okay. Burn, baby, burn. All right. Easy shot, easy life. Yeah, I mean, you know, I got more farms, so I'm cool. God, Azir. Damn, Azir, you're 1-7. Woo, I'm not even that bad at like 16 minutes. I usually give them an opportunity to like give me those kills at least. What's up, buddy? Jesus, he's getting wrecked. Okay. I mean, now you don't have teleport. I'm cool with that because I can take my tower now. Woo! Quirky! Pretty silly, actually. Kind of really silly, honestly. Oh, then that Malphite comes and takes the rest. And Gavoosh. I'm happy with the outcome of that fight. Jesus, Malphite is fed as fuck. I am not fighting him. He will hurt. Kadoosh. Then I said I was going to go ahead and work on my Cutlass, which will then lead to my arrest. It's like, nah, to my Hextech Gunblade. This. Cool. Oh, damn it. 8 seconds. Oh, 4 seconds for my teleport. Could have had him. Okay. Of course, our Ezreal will be the one to build a Trinity Force. Sorry, though. Not even worried about it. And I think the big one is coming up very soon. Yeah, I'll save the big one for him. Where you at, Singe Deepoo? Lovely. It's so lovely. Okay. Run away, baby. Run away. I'm not gonna run into your poison, bruh. I'm a quirky. I can literally fly away. Mid, please don't feed. Bruh, it is 9 deaths. You are a little late for that. Ouch. That's about as unfortunate as it's gonna get. Okay, I mean that works. I guess that works. I don't know. Whatever floats his boat. Here I go. What's up, buddy? Got him at least. Why are you running? Oh yeah, these people are scared as hell. I should have known that he was going to use his ulti, because my team had no health and like he wasn't even like next to them. Meaning, they were getting poked. Damn. 850, here I come. I did what I could and I wasted myself because I died. I should have just left after that one Q. Jesus, 10 deaths. We all gotta deal with it now, so ain't no worry about saying who fed, you know, it's too late for that, bruh. 15 minutes ago, he had died. Too arranged. Oh, buddy. I should get Grievous Wounds, but I don't know if I should get it for AD or AP. This is major time. I don't know. Goodoosh. Explosion! That's lovely. Oh. Oh, it's all singed. Guys. Why y'all keep fighting? Oh, shit. Coming. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. These people are bad. Oh, goodness. Okay. I guess. I mean, whatever floats your boat, bro. Hey, man, do your thing. Do it, bruh. Whatever you gotta do, it works. I'm gonna continue pushing top because, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna die by that Malphite anymore. Or that Ezreal. Because they're like super fucking fed. Super strong for no reason, too. It's just super, super, super strong. Probably go for some attack speed now. I don't know what I'm gonna get, though. That's why we said cooldown. I can probably get some attack speed boots, or penetration boots anyway. And then I can go for... What can I go for? Lovely. I should have played that better myself anyway, but it's okay. Aw, oh, shit. Terrible warning. I wonder why they keep fighting. That's weird. Why do they keep fighting? I know it's not that alluring to keep dying. I mean, like, what do you possibly have to gain, you know, from that? I'm gonna save my tower. Okay. What's up, buddy? Why do I hear like, oh no, Zier. Zier, Zier, please. Please stop doing this. Please, just go away, please. Please, just go away. Please. Just go away, please. You can't beat him. I have trouble with him, but you definitely can't beat him. Please, just stop fighting Azir, please. Everyone you fight, you feed. And we're gonna go up top now. Okay. This is Major Tom to crowd control. What's up, buddy? Oh, that was lovely. He's so strong. Alright, I'm gonna go back to base real quick and try to wait for some gold, I guess.
Shut down.
Let's see. Alright, there's that. I'm going out of here now. Oh look, almost got in the fort anyway. Sweet. Lovely. I should really be just using that because that wastes no gold, no mana. But yeah. Yeah, the big one does almost 300 damage. If not already 300 damage. Yeah, 500 damage. I think it just does extra minions because that's how it goes. We could take that tower. Damage to Bish. Ow.
Ally has been slain.
Like, they're not even fighting Malphite and they're still dying. Hoaxies. Why did you shoot? She has an ulti, and she didn't even use it. I don't get it. I don't know why I'm coming down there. There's like no actual point. I don't see the point. It's like these people are something else. I have another 80 seconds. I need another 150 gold, so. Like, I can kill the Ezreal. Since I gotta dodge his hits. And he's going for a double Sheen. That's a waste. You don't deserve it. Boosh. That's the big one. Hey, they got Ez. Alright. Let's keep it moving. Just gotta watch out. Oh, wait. Damn. Burn, baby. Damn, my explosion wasn't enough. Well, we can end this game, actually. Yeah. Lovely. Oh, okay. That's cool. Minions in my way! Ah! That minion was in my way! I couldn't shoot my missile! God damn that missile! Oh! I could have had that one. I could have all three of them, but that stupid minion was just like, I'm not dying! I'm not dying! You're not gonna get past me! Alright. Now for some attack speed. Ooh, I got perfect there for attack speed. Just fucking burst that shit. Let me get that aesthetic shit, baby! God, that minion just saved him for like 400 damage. This one does 50% plus damage. That's right. bit sorry though. Hey, at least my thing is back. It's crazy that we still win. But then again, the entire team is on that Malphite that's not going tanky at all. And Ezreal going double Sheen for no reason. That's kind of stupid. Ooh, actually, I'll go ahead and... Well, wait, actually... Yep, I'll go bot lane. He didn't die. I'm so mad he didn't die. It's like I didn't even hit him. That's weird. Didn't hit him. Like, it didn't even hurt him. That's weird. Oh, I thought somebody used ulti. No, that was just a little wardy thingy. And it's knocked up in the air, but the team isn't with you for some reason. They could have... Morgana, where's your E at? You never use your E. Whatever. It's alright. You know. I need to stop going in because for some reason I'm not hitting enough. I'm not doing enough damage. I need to get a static shift and a Luna's Echo. That's what I need. I get Luna's Echo, that way I'll shock, and then static shift, so I can shock, and then I get Luna's Echo so I can explode for extra damage. So that's, yeah, it's literally just another 100 damage. It's not much damage either. It's kind of sad. I mean, it's kind of sad that I died, but whatever. I died, that's just what happens. Oh, time to save this tower. Oh, so he's got the super thingy. Oh no, couldn't hit it. Damn. Oh, big one is up. Eat a dick, bitch! What's up, buddy? What's up? Oh, I know where he is. Fuck. Jesus, he hurts! Wait, there you guys are. Where were you guys? Yeah, we can end this. We don't need Baron. You know, you're set. Yeah, that's just... It's only a Malphite, and he's very fucking strong. Surprisingly, he doesn't have a death cap. You know, thinking that he would do that much extra damage. But, you know, I guess I understand why he won it. And there's no need for it, because we already won. Hopefully, they just... They keep it going. And you leave him right next to him, and you can get him! You can get him! Oh, the Q almost had him too. Got him. There we go. Tower, 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 tower. You should have ulti downward instead of left, but you know. It happens, dude. It definitely happens. It's not the big one. Not yet, anyway. That's the big one. I wasted it. Oof, good damage. Woo, the damage. That's just lovely. 550. Here I come, mid lane, guys. Got my static shift. Time for my Luna's Echo. Not really a hybrid, I guess. I mean, sort of. My AD is about the same as my AP at the moment, so. Goodish. 14 seconds. Okay. Lovely. Where is everybody? Oh, over there. Definitely don't care about the dragon, but if they're all going to stand next to the dragon, without Ezreal, we could definitely push him in there. Oh, buddy. Here I come. Oh, bullshit. Nope. And they really want the dragon. I mean, hey. Do what you gotta do. Whatever makes you feel happy. Just do your thing right. I don't know why I'm singing Arthur. Wow, they're really wasting time not pushing. Jesus, I don't understand why people like dragons so much. That dragon is so stupid. I don't. We only have mountain. No, we don't have that. We have nothing. We really don't need that. We just need to push an end. Morgana, that's a free hit. You cannot miss that. Nexus, hit the inhibitor, and. Damn it! That was an inhibitor hit. He hurts so much right now. Ah, he just hurts. If only he took it, I would have been able to like push past that and end it. I should get a blue ward by now, but you know, whatever. I stopped warding a long time ago. That's where they are. Attack speed. I'm on it, Black Shoe. Onward. Oh shit, there's a ward. Fuck that couch, homie. What are y'all doing? Oh my god! I made them go back too. If you guys can push that tower by taking it, something, just... I don't even know how about the attack speed item. I need to get some cooldown. I took an inhibitor. I got it. I mean, you know, that's cool. I'm happy with that. Making these plays. These guys need to go back to lane, like, now. I need some more cooldown. I guess I do, but you know, it's whatever. I just go ahead and finish up that. Please hold them all. Alright, here. Ooh. Saved. Yeah, I'm out of there. Get him. Azir, who are you attacking, bro? Oh, can't really end it now because they have a tower still. And that tower is fucking healing. And they have super minions, so that makes it very troubling. My god, this is a really long game right now. Oh god, that feels so good in my ear. Oh, okay. That's almost dead, and that's literally not dead at all. We've got long way to go on those. Just need another 850. Oh wow, okay. Static shift for the win! Please be the big one. Lovely! Oh, we took bot tower? Sweetness. I'm happy about that. Okay. Onward. Static shift power. Okay, what are you doing? Yo, Ezreal, what are you doing over there, bro? Bruh. What are you doing over there? Almost close to it. Okay. Let's hold these motherfuckers off. Here comes his ulti. That's right, buddy. I know you want to ulti somebody. 1950, let me get my last item. Full damn build, even though I was loafing quite a bit of it, but you know, it's whatever. I still got it, that's all that matters. I am the savior. Well, there's not much you can do by yourself, so. Oh my god, I can't do nothing about it. Curse you, slow! Damn, there's only so much I can do about this. I may just have to say, fuck my AP and just go straight AD. I think that's what I'm gonna do. That's definitely what I'm gonna do. Let me get some attack speed now. And some crit. So, bye, 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 birdie, bye. That's useful. Okay, then we're gonna go for Kaboosh. Better yet, I'm gonna go for some slow. Come on, slow. Well, that's it, guys. My team just... I was trying to have fun and do my thing, but just I couldn't do it. That Maupai was too fed, the Ezreal was too fed, and now their Jhin is caught up. This is too much, dude. This is too heavy. Just can't do anything about it. This is terrible. I hope you guys enjoyed anyway. I will definitely be keeping doing more videos, naturally. I will see y'all later, and don't forget to hit the bell as well as subscribe. And like I said, if you want to be a part of my giveaway, please do as I say, and I will put the description in below. So, I will see y'all later. Deuces!